COVID season brought a lot of anxiety to a lot of people, myself included, but I struggled with anxiety before COVID. And some of us reach times and places in our life where we're just full of anxiety. What are some ways that you have learned to manage and to overcome anxiety in your life?
I've tried to make friends with it and to just notice it when it comes for a visit. And, oh, okay, you're here. Hello. And not giving the anxiety all the control over my life. So maybe putting it to the side, letting it come along for a ride in the back seat, but also not pretending that it's not there. Like, wow, I'm really experiencing this. And so developing these tools, right? All the exercises and practices that I talk about in the book, and really
give us some nuggets.
I think something that's really helped me is reframing. So I would experience a lot of anxiety around performance and perfectionism. And I remember working with a friend and just saying, I'm like, I'm just obsessed with like everything having to be perfect and it's getting in my way. And she did a great reframe for me. She said, you feel this way because you care. So I don't look at it as perfectionism. I look at it that you have a great respect for mastery. And that just like, whew, and even right now, I just felt a release. Reframing, I'm a perfectionist and it's killing me, to I have a great respect for mastery. That's just like calm, that's cool, that's collected. And so I can carry myself as I have a respect for mastery. So I'm going to do things with excellence rather than, so reframing, or instead of like you, like, where are all my subscribers? Oh my gosh, I've been doing this. This is what we do too, right? I've been doing this a week. Where are all the people, you know, and not giving, letting it play out. But sometimes we say, you've said it even like, this is hard. This is overwhelming. So just doing, I call it the what if game. What if this was easy? What if this wasn't hard? What if this isn't overwhelming at all? What if I'm just tired and need to take a day off? What if everything I need is going to be supplied to me in the next couple of months? What if I could just relax? What if I could just let myself off the hook today? What if just for today, I could not beat myself up and question everything? And see, you get into that much more calm place. It's that just acceptance and asking ourselves some meaningful questions.